Welcome, people.
It's already created waves on the music charts. Azma Luck has scored.
I make my own music to sing for somebody else. I mean, I do that occasionally, but I genuinely had a great time working on Azma Luck with Salim and Suleiman, and I had an even more amazing time shooting the song. So that's always going to be a special song for me.
Plus, she's a very good singer, so usne gaane bhi gaaye is film mein. So I think she's coming with a lot of a package, and she's done a brilliant job.
The music of Luck gets the right thump in place, with Shruti Hassan making her debut behind the mic. From edgy tracks to soulful ballads.
My personal favorite is really the slow version, which is I think Khudaya Ve.
Beautiful song. It comes in the second half. It's a very emotional song. And it comes at a time where a lot of bad things have happened to a lot of people. And this is starting to trouble our characters.
I think it's a lovely song.
Luck's music seems to have done the trick.
Being a thriller or an action film also, when the songs will come on air, it has five different songs, and all songs are like very, very different from each other. Like, we have item song, we have romantic song, we have a theme song of Luck, which is like very thumpy and powerful.
Powerful, hip and catchy. Luck is ready to strike the right note at the box office.